Linda Schuler. We bought a house here at Marin Island 7 years ago. I do watercolor, and then I do flow acrylics also, which look like watercolors too. I'm very competitive, so I just try to do better than what I do. This is called Festival in the Desert. Started with the whites and just kept getting darker and darker, masking the whites off. I did the flowers behind all of that. Took the masking off and softened everything and ended up with this picture. I like the area in here in Vieira. I would stop here and see the gallery with all the paintings. And then there was a group that would get together and just paint. I joined that. That was one good way I could have something in common with all the other artists.